we saw in the sky. We can't show you that. Swordfish of the fleet Aram. Everyone knows the part they played in the crippling of Musso's fleet at Taranto. I need hardly say that they've been carrying on with the good work all over the place, harrying the enemy whenever he shows himself, protecting our own ships, and cooperating with the Royal Air Force and the Army in driving the Italians westward. Here, operating from a shore station, are a few of the fleet air arm pilots. Some of these men were in the Taranto show, and they would undoubtedly like a few more opportunities of that sort. One of the latest planes with which the fleet air arm has been equipped is the Fulmar, something like a Hurricane fighter, but a two-seater. Fulmars were doubtless largely responsible for beating off the Nazi attack on the fleet in the Sicilian Channel during the recent action. Anyway, now that the Nazis are trying to do what the Italians have failed to do, Fulmars of the Fleet Air Arm will certainly set about them. Mr. Ernest Bevin, Minister of Labour and National Service, was accompanied by...